Good afternoon, everybody. Dear friends, I thought I'd take this privilege and a few moments to introduce HTC to you all before President Radha Reddy makes his announcements. HTC Global Services was founded in 1990 by Mr. Madhava Reddy in Troy, Michigan, with the sole purpose of adding value to our customers' business through IT and IT-enabled services. Our global delivery centers are staffed with highly talented workforce. Our core values are simplicity, humility, and honesty. Being simple in our approach to customers, providing simple and effective solutions to them to their complex needs and problems is our motto, is our ability, and is what we actually do. And that's why the customers love us. Being humble to learn customers' business in order to provide the best of breed solutions to them. And being honest in our approach in what we can do to them and in what we can, how we can add value to their business. These values are instilled in each and every employee of the company, all 6,500 plus people that we have in the company. Next slide, please. We are a quality conscious service provider. We focus on process excellence, delivery excellence, corporate governance, and we provide secure environments to give peace of mind to our customers so that they know that their data is handled in an appropriate manner within the organization here. Madhava, for his entrepreneurship, received Entrepreneur Award in 2010 from CII. Under his leadership, HTC Global Services received several awards, and some of them are mentioned here. Export Excellence Awards for consecutive years, and also Inc. 500 Hall of Fame Awards. These are some of the facilities that you see here. This is our global headquarters in the United States, which houses our corporate functions. And as a nearshore and offsite delivery for the government and other customers where they want to ensure that certain functions done in the United States for the risk averseness as well as for the data security wherever there's such a need arises. Next one, please. This is our Asia Pacific headquarters. It is in Guindy, and most of you may have seen it. So this houses the Asia Pacific corporate functions, all the IT applications, support, R&D, infrastructure management services, all being managed from here. Next one, please. This is another global delivery center that we have. The first we started in India, in MEPS. It has functions, it functions as, you know, several offshore delivery centers for our clients, global clients, applications, support, maintenance, infrastructure management services, and other services in emerging technologies, R&D, and also the disaster recovery center for our other facilities. This is our center in Hyderabad. This has similar functions, works as a disaster recovery for our Chennai facilities and other global facilities. This is a facility in Malaysia, in Cyberjaya. It's called Cyber City there in Malaysia. And we have a facility within this building here. This serves customers globally and also the customers within Malaysia, the Fortune 500 customers. It also has disaster recovery backup facilities for our India operations there. In addition to that facility in Malaysia, we have another facility there in Penang, which also has training centers and disaster recovery facilities and also delivery centers for our clients, mostly manufacturing clients from within Penang in Malaysia. What we see here is our delivery model, business model, and capabilities all together in this one diagram here. So we have flexible engagement models. We work with our customers on outcome-based projects, outcome-based work, as well as managed services, thereby giving them cost predictability and several value adds. Our clients are primarily from the industry verticals that you're seeing there: automotive, manufacturing, banking and financial services, education, government. We work with government in several countries, healthcare, insurance, media and publishing, and retail. These kind of services that we provide, I have a separate slide on that, we're going to talk about it. Primarily application development and maintenance, content management services, BI and analytics, and in the emerging areas. While providing services over 20 plus years, we have developed several frameworks and IP of our own, such as WebMar, what we see the products and frameworks. WebMar is our mobility framework. In addition to WebMar, we have SmartSync, the synchronization engine, to synchronize the mobile pages to the backend servers, or ERPs, or whatnot. Then we also have EVAP, which is primarily an ERP product. We've been servicing customers within India and other Asia-Pacific countries, primarily government and also educational institutions. eGrants is a grants management software and a product that we service primarily the state governments, the county governments, and other non-profit organizations within US. PPMA, our process and project management automation software, which is an ERP product for us to run our own business and our own services, and we make it available to our customers so that they can have a view into what we do for them in our delivery centers for them. Next one, please. So these are various centers of excellence that we are talking about, which we talked about there, ADM, Applications Development Maintenance Services. The distinguishing factor in our company and why we have these centers of excellences and how we service our customers is every center of excellence looks at every customer contract and engagement that we have and sees, are we adding value to the customer? And in what way can we add value to the customers? So the applications development maintenance comes and says, if you are providing services to the customer today with so many hours of work, and we should be able to do it in the next year with a little less number of hours, because we are gaining an understanding of the applications and we are also reducing the customer's service tickets and defects in the process. So our applications development and support, our re-engineering and migration frameworks, our testing services, our maintenance and support services, they all add value to the customer for a period of time, and we ensure that it's being done over and above the contract. ECM and BPM, process automation, rules engines, workflow management. We have partnerships with several products in the industry, which we're going to see in the next slide. So BI and analytics. So we have expertise in big data analytics, in designing the data warehouses, generating reports and dashboards, and integrating the social media analytics. So the ERPs that we work with are SAP. We are partners with SAP, with Oracle, with Qali. We are partners with Qali. It's an open source ERP within the universities, especially for higher education in the US. And we are implementing the same product in Europe and UK and other countries as well. And we also have expertise in cloud-based ERPs, such as SuccessFactors and Workday. The mobility, we work with industry standard products, and then we work with our own frameworks that we have built to accelerate the development of mobile applications for our customers. So native iOS, Android, and all the other operating systems that you see there, and we have integrations between ERPs and mobile applications and the mobile web development. In the infrastructure management services, we work with our customers in helping them virtualize their infrastructure and help them get all the advantages of the cloud technologies, whether or not they go to cloud. And of course, we provide all the other services that are mentioned there: server administration, database administration, desktop support and maintenance, including network operations support and maintenance. In our IT-enabled services, we help customers in digitizing their content and process the forms that they may have and other back office automation functions. Next one, please. These are some of the partnerships and affiliations that we have. As I already mentioned, we are partners with Oracle, SAP, partners with Microsoft, IBM on some of their products, many of their products, data warehousing products, content management products, Quali. Thunderhead is a communications management product which integrates with many of the products. MarkLogic is a big data database, and an XML content database, especially in publishing, and it's being used in many other industries as well. Informatica is a large data integration platform, an NDM platform. We are partners with Informatica. Kony is a mobile integration product as well as an NDM product, mobile device management product. We are partners there. MicroStrategy is, of course, you all know, it's a big BI platform, and we are partners with MicroStrategy. These are some of our global customers. The names are familiar to you, so I'm not going to go into the details here. There's the Bank of India and many banks within India and outside of India, JP Morgan Chase, that you can see there. Some manufacturing companies, Canon and Toshiba, and some retail companies like Green Mountain Coffee, Ford, manufacturing companies again, and some government organizations, Elkhart, and some universities like Indiana University, Michigan State University, so on and so forth. Next one, please. So the unique value proposition that we have to our customers, we always take the partnership approach and cultural compatibility. We believe that this fosters a long-term relationship. All our customers have been with us for years now, and we have been a mature and stable player in the industry over the period of the past 24 years. We are a value-conscious service provider, and we want to ensure that, you know, we provide value over and above the contract that we are written with the customer. And we have proven domain expertise and technical expertise, and we believe that by understanding their business, we'll be able to provide solutions better to them. And so, though we come as a technology partners, we go with the domain expertise. Consistent quality and innovation in delivery, and that's how we add value to the customers. We innovate in our delivery, and then we ensure that we always do things better and faster and cheaper for the customer than what we originally signed with. We are a local provider with global capabilities. Wherever we have customers, we have offices, and then we provide services from all over. We provide end-to-end services in IT and IT enabled. Next one, please. So I don't want to steal much of the thunder here. And this is our new facility, and this is one of the announcements that Mr. Reddy, the President and CEO, is going to make. Please.
Good afternoon again. I am very happy to be here to meet you all today. After fixing this 29th as a date, I realized today is a holiday, the Eid, and I was not sure whether many will come, but I'm really happy to see many of you taking time to come here. I really appreciate you already here. If any of you are here following the Ramadan, I wish you from the heart a happy Eid. Happy Ramadan for all of you. My son remained, he was in Dubai for a month doing internship, and he was asking, why did I pick this date? It is not I picked this date, it was just a follow-up like this. So, as you have seen in the presentation, we are pleased to announce the opening of our fourth delivery center in India, that is in Vandalur, Chennai, here. This facility will house about 4,500 associates to support our growth initiatives both in IT and IT-enabled services. We are proud to share with you that HTC Global Services is into IT and IT-enabled services for more than two decades, as you have seen in the previous slides, serving various clients and various regions, offering various services, as Chari explained to you in the previous slides. And we have been in operations and serving clients in about 14 countries. In addition to our current growth, current strength of 6,500 employees, we are we are positioning ourselves and we are going to be adding about 10,000 associates in the next 3 to 5 years. And STC distinguishes itself with innovative operations, providing significant process efficiencies and cost savings to our customers. Over the years, STC has developed unique service offerings, frameworks for analytics, mobility, ERP, infrastructure services, and emerging technologies. We cherish our clients as our partners and work along with them to support their strategy, to become part of their integrity, part of their strategy, and part of their growth with our latest and futuristic technology-based business solutions. To support and align our growth path, we're actively adding new leadership team at the senior level and also industry expertise. Recently, we have brought on board Mr. Shami Khurana as an Executive Vice President for Corporate Strategy and Marketing. Under his leadership, he has built a highly skilled, strong sales force. Before joining STC, Mr. Khurana was with HCL Technologies, serving as the President of North American Operations. He has over 25 years of experience in IT industry. I'm very confident with his leadership, we are going to be leading our sales and business growth into the future in the very aggressive growth model. It is gratifying to see our long-term relationship with our customers has been contributing to significant growth. In order to expand and provide unique value-add services to clients, we are investing in a highly talented workforce and state-of-the-art infrastructure, and this facility has been one of them. While we appreciate our organic growth, so far we have grown organically, and now we are seriously considering a strategic acquisitions for our aggressive growth. Again, I don't want to take too much of time. I really appreciate and thank you for coming here. Very happy to share with you the opening of our new delivery center here in Vandalur, Chennai, as part of our business growth. Thank you all for having taken time on this holiday and attend this event. Thank you again.